not to argue, but this ain't exactly within our mission parameters.
Yeah, well, our mission went from recon to rescue the minute we found U.S. soldiers butchered.
Fucking orders. I like it.
Orders ain't worth following if it means leaving people to die, Lugo. Conrad's still alive. I think he is. I know he'd agree with me.
Tracks end here. Guess this is the nest.
Yeah, it's quaint. Very post-apocalyptic.
Just don't get cocky. Remember, these guys already took out 4 soldiers and kidnapped another.
Enemy in sight.
They got a lookout.
Below, on the walkway. Put him down.
Say this shit just got weird.
Fuck weird. This is out of control. Not only do they got people here, they got a fucking DJ. We need to radio command ASAP.
No, not yet. Conrad and the 33rd need our help. And this soldier can lead us straight to him. Once we know the 33rd is safe, we'll radio for evac.
Shotgunner coming in!
Gotta push that!
Focus on my target!
Got him!
Tango down!
Got you covered! Now move!
Where the hell did they go? That was too easy, boys. Heads up.
Roger that.
Fucking Christ! Move, move, move!
It's a fucking ambush! Take cover!
Hostile, he's down!
Long range target! Put him down!
Watch and learn, baby!
Focus on him!
Alright! I
got one!
Shotgun him! He's moving out! RPG! Second floor!
Shots.